Hi folks, Brian Reed here with firewalls.com. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a VLAN interface in your LAN zone. This will allow you to have, of course, as many virtual LAN interfaces connected to just one physical interface on the SONIC wall. So let's begin. In the admin console, we want to go to Network, and we're going to create a new interface. So we click the Add Interface button. For the zone, we're going to assign this one to our LAN, and we'll give it a VLAN tag, so we'll put in 10. The parent interface, which is going to be the physical interface, is going to be X0, which is our LAN interface. And for the mode, we're going to stick with static IP so that we can give it a whole network and subnet. Now, if you just have a short range of IPs that you want to assign, you can switch to transparent mode, which will then allow you to use that range. Else, we'll just go ahead and stick with the static IP mode. And we're going to give it an address range here. Give it a .1 for the interface. Use a 24-bit subnet mask. And give it a comment. We'll just say that this is our printer network. Now we have the option to enable management on this interface if you want to. By default, we don't like to enable management on anything other than where we really need to have it. So we're going to leave that all turned off. And we're going to select OK. We'll get a little pop-up warning box that says, hey, you don't have management enabled. And there we go. Now you can see underneath our X0 physical interface, we have another virtual interface that's running VLAN 10 on the 10.100.10.1 network. And that's all there is to creating a VLAN virtual interface off of the X0 physical interface. Okay, if you have any questions or comments, leave them down below. If you appreciate the video and find these helpful, we ask that you go ahead and subscribe. All right, have a great day.